Bowie is training to be a water rescue dog. She's training to be a lifeguard.
Bowie is the second of two of these canine lifeguards serving on public beaches in the entire country. The first...
Beacon, come here.
...is Beacon, also a lifeguard at Scarborough Beach State Park.
Huh? You gonna make a rescue? Huh? You are? Are you?
She trained last year.
They want to please you and work. They really are working dogs.
Dogs that Wilfred says are almost built for this kind of work.
They have big paws and they don't swim the dog paddle. They swim like a modified breaststroke.